This video will show you how to set up MFA for your St. Edward's account. But first, let's talk about what MFA is and why it's important. MFA stands for Multi-Factor Authentication. MFA is a process that secures your account better than just a password because it verifies your identity through something you have, like an app on your phone, or something you are, like using a fingerprint scanner. These days, a password just isn't enough to protect your account. Let's say someone steals your password, but you're proactive and already had MFA set up on your account. What happens? Well, the password the hacker stole will be useless, and your account will still be protected. Though, if a security breach happens, you should definitely change your password. Now that we know what MFA is and why it's a critical security measure, let's set up MFA. First, go to My Hilltop and find the Manage Your Account task. From there, you'll be prompted to log in with our identity management system. Within your profile settings, click on the Edit Profile button and enter your password. You'll first need to choose which applications to opt into for MFA. We recommend choosing the All option, so as new applications are reconfigured to use MFA, you won't continually be asked to update your settings. After opting into your chosen applications, you can set up your extra authentication factors. In the Extra Verification section, you can choose which factors you would like to secure your account. You can select one additional factor, or five if you like. But keep in mind, OIT recommends you set up as many factors as you can to avoid being dependent on a single device for authentication in case your device gets lost or stolen. Once you select your authentication factor, a window will open. To finish setting up your factor, click Setup. If you chose Okta Verify, you'll be prompted to select your device type. Once you've downloaded the Okta Verify app, scan the QR code on your browser to finish setting up your factor. And that's it! Now you've secured your St. Edward's account against cyber attacks. Questions? Visit our support center at support.stedwards.edu and search MFA to see all the resources we have available. Or use our chatbot to pull up these resources for you. If you still need help, our chatbot will create a case, and an agent will connect with you during our business hours.